Birds are extremely intelligent creatures that can make wonderful pets. Those most commonly kept as pets are parrots of all different kinds, plus canaries and finches. Their beauty and intelligence make them very popular. Unfortunately, many people who bring these animals into their home are often surprised by the level of care and commitment these phenomenal animals require to keep them happy and healthy. Many birds, especially the larger ones, can live dozens of years, so having them as pets is a big commitment. Before you purchase a bird or adopt one, there are some things you should know. First, birds are messy. They pass stool every few minutes and they seem to drop half of what they eat. They continually shed feathers, and some species, like African grays and cockatoos, have a powdery substance on their feathers called powder down, which can come off and be very dusty. So if you have a bird, you should be prepared to clean up all the time. Second, birds can be loud. In the wild, they scream at dawn and dusk when they are feeding with their flock mates. Human family members actually become a pet bird's flock mates, and pet birds often scream for their flock mates' attention. Their screams can be loud, repetitive, and very annoying, especially early in the morning. They also inherently need to chew on things and have to be provided with safe objects, things made out of wood or paper to shred. Otherwise, they may destroy furniture or other household items. Third, birds need large cages in which to climb up and down and to stretch out. They also need time out of their cages every day, but should never ever be left out of their cages unsupervised, or they may get into trouble and chew on furniture, moldings, or other inappropriate objects in your home. Unsupervised birds also may fly at windows and doors or into mirrors or ceiling fans, so they have to be monitored when out of their cages at all times. You wouldn't believe the number of birds that come into the animal hospital that have gotten lost, just like this bird right here. Fourth, birds need fresh food daily, including a pelleted diet made specifically for their species, plus a smaller amount of table food, particularly fruits and vegetables. It's impossible to provide birds a completely balanced diet from table food alone, and seed diets are nutritionally inadequate, so pellets should generally make up the bulk of a bird's meal. And of course, birds are flock animals, and they're very social, so they love to eat with their owners, their human flock mates. Finally, birds need a great deal of time and attention. This is the main factor that bird owners often fail to recognize and that results in the surrender of so many different parrots to pet rescue shelters every year. Typically, medium and large-sized parrots need at least a couple hours out of their cage every day to interact with their owners. Birds especially need attention to train them to live harmoniously with people in a socially acceptable way. For example, not to scream every single time their owners leave the room. When birds are not given enough attention, we see terrible things. They get bored, they pick at their feathers, they'll screech, they'll even pick at their skin. Birds are extraordinary animals that can become well-loved family members in the right circumstances. Yet birds require a great deal of time-consuming care and attention, including regular veterinary checkups. So before you impulsively bring a bird into your home, be sure you have the time and the finances available to care properly for these incredible creatures.